Hey, what up, Toolmaker? Today I'm going to do a quick video on how to transfer, update, and install your Waves V15 plugins. So with that, let's go ahead and dive in. For those upgrading from V14 to V15, what's new? Studio Rack has now been replaced by Studioverse Audio Effects, which is Waves' cloud preset library. And if you use Studio Rack and you're wondering if presets will transfer, it's supposed to transfer over to Studioverse. V15 also includes Studioverse Instruments, which allows you to layer instruments, including from third parties. V15 also includes MIDI mapping, which if you're a beginner, MIDI mapping is where you can control a parameter of your DAW or plugin with your MIDI controller. You see it a lot with filtering. V15 also updated certain plugin bundles with some additional plugins. First things first, head over to Waves so you can download Waves Central. Here, you'll have your most up-to-date version of Waves. As of today, this version is V15.2.3. And by the way, if you want to download an older version of Waves Central, just scroll down to this page and then click here. This is going to take you to Waves Central download page for older versions. Keep in mind with Waves, for new updates, you'll need to be covered by the Waves update plan. Now, if you have an older version like V14 and you just purchased the upgrade, this is how you do the upgrade. Now, in order to get the latest version, what you want to do is make sure you're logged into your Waves account. Come over here to get latest version. Once you're on the page, go ahead and select all and click on get latest version. Now click on install and activate your products. Next, I'm going to go ahead and refresh my page. Select all my products. Check my V15 plugins and install and activate. You can also put your license here on your computer or your external hard drives. To transfer your license to an external device, head over to Licenses, Connected Devices, click where your licenses are located, highlight where you want your licenses to transfer to, and go ahead and activate. If you want to install Studioverse, head over here to Studioverse, install just Studioverse. Once you've activated all your plugins, they should appear under My Products. If you highlight a plugin, you can install the V15 or V14 only. To install any earlier versions, just head over to the website that I mentioned earlier and download the earlier version of Wave Central. If you want all your plugins that have sample libraries installed on an external, head over to Settings. And here's where you can select your location. You can also select your default license device here as well. And if you need to install all your plugins, just go ahead and highlight up here and then just install. So that's a quick rundown on how to install Waves V15 plugins. So if you like content like this, please feel free and like and subscribe. Other than that, peace out.